I got my new Stumac fucking magazine today. These guys are just killing me. Look at this thing. Look at this rig. You're gonna fill it up with glue, shove it inside your guitar, upside down. Yeah, see this guitar, it's been sliced in half for motion picture friendliness. So, he's got his arm up. I'm losing it here. I can't believe how stupid this is. I gotta pause and just collect my brain for a minute. Cripe. Telling you, man, these guys are high. They're freaking high over there at Stumac. I'm telling you. This is evidence of just having way too much time on your hands. They want $50 for this thing. I want to see the shot of the glue actually coming out of it and dripping all down there. That's the part I want to see. And this coming Sunday is the Music Industry Association of Canada. This is the big trade show for all the retailers and retards. I've got my special invitation from Ernie Ball Music Man. Thank you, Ernie Balls. And Music Man, thank you very much. So we're going to go Sunday. There's be a lot of cool exhibits of all the latest crap. It'll be craptacular, you'll see. And if I'm lucky, I'll be able to meet up with a member who will sneak me into the lounge so we can get hammered out of our heads. And then come home for Mother's Day. Yes, it's Mother's Day Sunday. Don't forget that. You fools. Anybody that doesn't love their mother is probably in prison somewhere. Okay, cheers. More about Stumac being high. Here we go. Okay, I have videos about how to fix this sort of thing. By the time you load this turkey full of poop, flip it upside down. Look, he's fisting the guitar there. There's no way you're getting in there doing this. I did get some new respect for Dan Earlywine. I didn't realize that he played guitar with Iggy Pop. It's the truth. Prime Movers was the band he was in, and that was the band that Iggy Pop was in before the Stooges. I'm embarrassed. Well, I don't know what to tell you. I'm embarrassed that they're trying to flog this. Look, $52 and frickin' 95 cents. Who came up with that price? There's a friendly price. No, this is a piece of shit. Now, please, somebody order me one and send it to me, and I'll, you know, fist fuck some poor acoustic guitar and try and make this work. Filled with spooge. That's ridiculous. It gets better. Stumac evening wear. Should read Stumac underwear. There you go. Yeah, no, send me one. Like, I want to get one, and then I'll embroider right underneath it. Sucks. Wear it in every one of my videos. These guys have gone over the top. Come on, and this poor kid. Probably the child of one of these frickin' mutant goofs that runs his joint. Cheers, folks. Sorry, I can't love these guys. I'm forced to somehow, you know, come on. There he is. Fist fucking your acoustic guitar. Friend of Iggy Pop. Believe that. Prime Movers. Cheers. This just looks like a mess waiting to happen. That's just hilarious. I can't even think about the physics involved. By the time I've filled this piece of shit up with glue, force-fed it into that, come on. This is ridiculous. almost as ridiculous as a look on his frickin' head.